Good thing, oh, good thing I got a screen protector.
Hey guys, today we are in Chinatown in Manhattan. I've got Elmer right here.
What's up?
We're gonna check out some food joints. We're gonna get some souvenirs. Maybe compare this to SF Chinatown. So, yeah, you ready?
All right, man, let's go.
Let's go. Ooh. I'm ready to spark controversy in New York. So the proper way to eat a Xiao Long Baos is you get your thing, poke a hole, let the broth seep out, drink the broth, and then
very tasty, but add a little seasoning. And the idea is to slurp it all in your mouth.
Let's see Elmer eat this.
Can I get your spoon wedged underneath?
My fingers are frozen.
All right, I did it.
You can season it a little bit. Soy sauce.
It's a little sour.
I officially let it be.
All right.
Put the whole thing in your mouth. Bursting with juice.
Oh, my God.
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
Pula, pula!
What's up? Oh my gosh. Oh!
Oh! What is that?
It's January!
I'm the only one that's still hanging
on. It's so cold.
Oh, so beautiful. Bay Area.
Yeah,
clean up. SF Giants. Hey.
Now we're headed to Koreatown.
Koreatown.
Koreatown. Gotta check out some Jim Jill bongs and some boba. I don't. Oh. Oh, it's so cold.
What is that?
I don't. Look at all this stuff behind us.
This is a nice camp.
What way are we going, Elmer?
Which way are we going?
Korea way.
Oh.
This is it. Welcome to Koreatown. Very beautiful.
Y'all.
Check out the light.
Karaoke.
K-Town?
K-Town.
Going to K-Town and K-Town.
Also K-Town and K-Town. Shanghai Hmong.
Shanghai Hmong.
You want some Shanghai Hmong?
Yeah.
A little bit.
Just a little. Did you hear that?
What?
There's some guy now. Hmong.
Whoa. You know, I think he was yelling, Wanjo! Wanjo! Here in Koreatown, New York. I got the honey milk tea, something I always get at share tea. And share tea is my favorite, so I don't know how this is gonna live up to it, but let's see. Elmer said it's pretty good, so I trust Elmer. Ooh! Ooh, we got some of that broth, that creamy. Alright, alright. Not bad. Quite sweet though. Quite sweet, but it's good.
Oh,
I like
sorry.
It.
Come on, Homer.
They have a different guy making it today. It's not my usual guy.
Whoever that guy is, I hate you.
Hey, that's my friend. That's my best friend you're talking about.
All right, guys, it's my second time trying this. The first time was pretty bomb. No, it tastes different.
You know? Oh, really?
Yeah.
So the guy who made it today, he just... Hey, go check that guy out.
Still good. Yeah.
King, does this rival the Boba places in San Francisco? That's it. Not bad. The Boba's very sweet, though. Not his job.
Yeah. Kung Fu Tea, I'll give you, I don't know, what would you say out of 10? 5.
I thought it was like 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10.
This is like 3 out of
10. Alright, 6 out of 10.
I just need my milk tea.
So right now, Elmer and I, my dad, are at... Nintendo! Well... Nintendo New York. Yeah, Nintendo New York. So let's check it out.
It's a new bar.
Mario Kart. I have the game, but I mean, you play on a huge screen. So you gotta go Baby Rosalina all the way. Standard kart, standard boot. No, you gotta get the racing wheels.
Yeah.
Standard glider.
Oh, yeah.
And, oh no!
Yeah, that's it, man.
Oh!
Yeah, sorry.
Rainbow Road's always the best, just hands down. I can stick with the liquid dome or whatever.
You should have done the San Francisco stage.
You gotta pick that Danky King.
We're going Harambe.
San Francisco stage. Came back from the dead just to race him. We at 30 Rock now.
It's not funny games until someone gets hurt.
Check it out.
Right now we're at Pure Thai Cookhouse in the Hell's Kitchen area of Manhattan. Who's here? It's Cookie! Oh, you want to say hi?
Wait, don't you have a panel table?
Oh.
Actually, I do. That's like not vlogging.
Oh. But you should subscribe to her anyway, just because I'm assuming it's artful stuff. So.
I'll try to post it.
We got Thai chicken curry puffs.
See, cut into it like that. Get the real meat there. Dip it in the sauce. The garnish. One. Then you.
Had CU, other stuff, and other stuff. Had Thai. Pure Thai Cookhouse. What do we get out of 10? Let's say a solid
9
or 8.
For taste, it was 8.5, but a little pricey compared to other Thai places. Okay.
So 8. Yeah!
8.1.
We're just three San Jose State students walking around New York.
I went to FF.
That brunch place is
right here. Oh, the one you were telling me about?
We are at Soft Serve.
Soft Swerve?
Soft Swerve.
It tastes pretty good, but... Wait, what is this? Wait a second. What? Wait. Oh. Oh, no. That ends our adventures today. So thankful for Enki and Elmer for coming out and hanging out with us and doing exploring and stuff. Be sure to hit that like button or that thumbs up button if you're on Facebook or the other way around. And be sure to subscribe for more of my videos and for other content on my channel. Yeah, stay tuned for more vlogs and other stuff that I'll be doing in New York very soon. Peace.
Yeah!